In October 2021, Kress decides to finally tackle a messy task that she had put off for years, cleaning out and organizing her barn. There is a collection of old boards resting up against the wall on one side of the barn. Slightly concealed but partially visible, resting in amongst these boards is a large rifle. At first she thinks it could be one of her father's old guns, but she doesn't recognize it. She checks quickly with her elderly father about it. He doesn't think it's his, but he's getting on in age and is a bit unsure. Erring on the side of caution, she calls it into police.
Exhibit 68.
Yep, that's the messy shed.
70. There's an item here along the back wall, kind of by some boards.
There's a bird bath there.
Can you tell at all from this angle what was behind the bird bath?
There's a rifle there.
The rifle matches the bullet fragments and casings found in the Halderson basement. Its presence in Kress's barn appears to have been missed by police in their initial searches of the vast property back in July. Already located on the property is the tarp Chandler was captured purchasing. It has his shoe print on it. These same shoes tested positive for his parents' blood. Inside the barn is a plastic bag full of stained rags. The rags also test positive for Bart and Krista's DNA. The rifle was tied back to Chandler as well, not officially through the proper paperwork, but the friend who had gifted it to him, Andrew Smith, had nonetheless documented the transfer in ownership by taking a photo of Chandler's driver's license next to the serial number of the rifle.
So I'm showing first this one. This is Chandler's ID, and then you put it up next to that serial number?
Yes, sir.
Had Chandler asked you for this gun, or was this just your idea?
I think he had, at one point, asked for it as a joke. But mostly it was my idea, sir.
Okay. You brought him other things that go with the gun?
Yes, sir.
What type of things?
So I had brought him a steel canister that had contained roughly 480 rounds of 7.62x39 steel case 2-lay ammo.
And is that the ammunition that goes with that weapon?
Yes, sir.